So in the last problem, we broke down Robin's pushing force. We broke it into an X and a Y component. We had to do some trig, but that was okay. Speaking of breaking things down, what if Robin succeeds? What if she breaks this wall apart? The force provided by the wall, well, of course, it has to go away. And what do we have now? Now we have unbalanced forces. And when I say unbalanced, what I mean is that this force doesn't have a companion force to the left. We are now entering the world of acceleration. Now, how do we solve the problem of what is this cart's acceleration going to be? Well, we already know that these two forces balance this force, so there's not going to be any vertical acceleration. Ay will equal zero. Ax, on the other hand, will not equal zero. It will equal something much more interesting. And let's calculate. Well, it's as simple as saying F equals ma, but now the only force we're using is the unbalanced force, and that's equal to 86.6 newtons. I know the mass is 10, and when I solve, I get A equals 8.66 meters per second squared. Sorry, I did that one all on my own. You'll have a chance in this next one.